Hi children, how are you? I hope you are good and you are fine, you are healthy. Okay children, so yesterday we have started the new lesson of class 4. Today I am going to say about the English lesson number 3, and that is Meena's letter. Okay, Meena's letter. Children, this is the introduction class. Okay, before you are going to new chapter, let us find these important things. Okay, what are they? I am showing. Okay, so actually I want you to say a types of letters. So there are different types of letters are there. Different types of letters are there. The formal, informal, business, official, circular, so many types of business letters are there. Okay, let us see one by one. Okay children, this is for you a knowledge beyond the books, because if you have to write a one mail or one letter, then you should not find that whether this type of whether it is useful, which type of letter is useful in this. Okay, that you have to find and then you have to write that letter. Okay children, yes, let us see what are the different types of letters. Okay, first one is formal letters. Formal letter. So do you know children what is formal letter? Formal letter in which you are formally, you have to, whether if you have to write the letter from the employee to employer, or to the employee to the boss, or to the teacher to the higher officials, that is called a formal letter. Okay, in this letter you have to use very fine words in a formal way. Okay, next one is informal letter. Informal letter. Okay children, so next one is informal letter, in which the relatives or to the people which we known as, they are informal. Okay, when you are writing to your brother, when you are writing to your mother, when you are writing a letter to your sister, so we are using very informally, right? We are just close to them, and how we are using them, hey, how are you? Yes, and we are very we have very love and affectionate on them. Okay, so that type of letters are called as informal letters. Okay, in which you are writing the letters to your own loved ones. Okay, they are called as informal letters. Okay, suppose you are writing to the letter to the grandmother, granddaughter. So this is the lesson about the grandmother and granddaughter. Okay, so let us see in this topic. Okay, next one is business letters. Business letters are those type of letters in which you have to increase your business regarding their growth, regarding the profit, regarding the loss. That type of letters are business letters. And in the business letters, most of the you are creating a brand or creating a product for them. So what are the things you have to keep in your mind, and what are the taglines you are using on them, that will comes under the business letters. Okay children, one more is circular letters. Circular letters are nothing but the letters which you are using for the sponsoring the brand or product. Like you are seeing the flexies, or in the bus stops you have seen so many advertisements. So they are called as circular letters. And you know children, suppose few members are doing the business, and if they have to write one letter to one of the person, then what they will do? They will write in a circular letter or a business letter, because that regarding for the business, and one more it is circular. Okay children, this is the different types of letters are there. I want you to learn simple formal letters and informal letters. That is very important because whenever you have to take a leave or whenever you are with fall ill, then you have to write formal letters, right? To your teacher or to the principal or that type of letters you are using it. Okay, children. Next is informal letters, in which you are writing to your father, you are writing your brother, your sister. That is very important. Okay, see children, we have a different mindset, and the generation has different mindset. Okay, so same as we have different mindset, our grandmother and our grandfathers also have different mindset. So we have to learn a lot from them. Okay, so for that reason, informal letters are more in use. Okay, and about informal letters, formal letters are more in use, and then business and circular letters are least in use because only few members can have that qualities and that to continue that letters. Okay, children. One more is email writing. Why I am saying about the email writing? Because if you are thorough with this type of letters, whether they are formal, whether informal, so you can write with the email writing, which is now it is a trending, and most of the jobs are depending about email writing, because as you can see, the Google and Amazon and Flipkart, those companies are depending upon the email writing. Okay, whether it's a virtual assistants also, in most of them they are needed in the email writing. So do you know, children, in the 70s and 80s only the email has been started. Okay, children. So now I am going to see what are the words used in the lesson that I am going to write. Okay, children. Either you can repeat, either you can learn for me. Okay. Yes. Let us start.
Whispered.
Whispered. Again, please say it.
Whispered. Whispered.
Whispered means when two friends are sitting at one place and they are chit-chatting with each other, and they slowly go into their ears and they are talking very easy, in a slow manner. That is called as whispering, right? Next one is suddenly. Okay, next one is suddenly. S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y. Suddenly. Just check it out, children. S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y. Suddenly. Please repeat after me. S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y. Suddenly. What do you mean by suddenly, children? Something suddenly happened, right? Someday you got up and what happened? You got a gift from your friend, or somebody, your relatives came and they gifted you something. Suddenly it happens, right? Sometimes what happens, sometimes very bad things also happen, right? That is called as suddenly. Okay, next one is interested. Next one is interested. Interested. I-N-T-E-R-E-S-T-E-D. Interested. Please repeat after me, beta. I-N-T-E-R-E-S-T-E-D. Interested. So, few children are interested in something. Few children are interested in something. Few children are very interested in sports. Few children are very interested in studies, right? So, they have their own interests. Okay. So, that is called, I am interested in eating. Yes. I am interested in sports, that only. Okay. Next one is
bracelet. Next one is bracelet. I can write here. Okay, children. Bracelet.
Okay. B R bracelet. Bracelet. Please repeat after me, children. bracelet. Bracelet. Okay. So you have seen a lot of people wearing a simple bracelet in their hands. Okay. So which is not a bangle. That is different from bangle. Okay. And this is very loose. That is called as bracelet. Okay, children. Next one is stuck up.
S-T-U-C-K, stuck up,
U-P, up, stuck up. I stuck up in the traffic. I stuck up in my mind. I stuck up in the classroom. I stuck up in the corridors. Okay, I stuck up into the car. So these stuck up means just what do you call as you just you don't know where we have to go. Okay, that is called as stuck up. Okay, children, next. Scared.
Scared.
What do you mean by scared, children? Scared means frightened, to be afraid of, have a fear of something. That is called a scare. Let us see the spelling.
S-C-A-R-E-D. Scare. S-C-A-R-E-D. Scare. Next one is affection. Next one is affection.
Affection.
A-F-F-E-C-T-I-O-N.
Affection. Please repeat after me, children. A-F-F-E-C-T-I-O-N. Affection. Okay, children. So, affection, what do you mean by affection? I have lot of affection on my mother. I have lot of affection on my sister. I have lot of affection on my daughter. Yes. So, why the family members are so affectionate with each other? Because they have love in them. They have a type of bonding in them. That is called as affection. Okay, children. Last one is
lovingly.
Lovingly. Lovingly. Lovingly. Okay. What do you mean by lovingly? Like whenever your father is there and your father, oh my lovely beta, my lovely children are there, right? Lovingly, that one. What we are just give a name to our loved ones. That is called as lovingly. Okay, children. Now, these are the hard keywords from your textbook. Okay, children. We will go into the next chapter. Okay. Please have the learn about the keywords and just you read one through, go through the book so that you can understand few things. Okay, not everything you can understand, right? At one time you won't understand anything. We have to practice and practice and practice. That only we can get to know. Okay, children. Okay, so tomorrow we will start the new lesson. Okay, children. Thank you. Bye bye.